My God, why you did not include me when you create the man? How come? I am your right hand.
My friends, it is the plan of the Godhead to have everybody enjoy what was being planned.
No, I am handsome. I should be included. I am your right hand. I have the right. I want to fight and rebel against you.
But I love you. You are my friend. You are my right hand. Are you not happy?
I'm not happy. I want at least to get even with you. I want we should be at least the same level before God.
I'm sad. I hear this. I'm so sad. Maybe you can change that.
No. No. I want to declare war with you and again with the administration of this heaven. I will campaign to the rest of the angels to follow me and fight against you. I will fight you. I will defeat you. I got 1/3 of the angels in this heaven. And I'm sure we will win with this war. I declare war with you now.
Friend, I love you very much. I have no choice. I have to go away. No choice but to let him go. Maybe I should create a new planet where there is love, where people can say how wonderful is God and all His creation. Wow, it's a nice planet. And there are many animals. There are many plants. And the trees are very healthy. I hope the people here will not rebel and they will love me. Loving?
Amen. That's your life? We enjoy life. Too much love? But maybe let's enjoy freedom, life is beautiful. You want to enjoy the world? Come and see me. I will give you everything. Come with me.
Life is beautiful with money,
pleasure, power. I will give you, just give your life to me.
And your life to me will become marvelous and great. No rules, no law. Just enjoy life.
Too much problems, trials with what you're doing. The macrame clan? Macrame honor? Come! I will help you! You have to enjoy life!
Oh my friend, you are here! Why are you disturbing our friend here who is doing macrame for PMV?
He has so much requirement. I will give him freedom if he will go with me.
But I believe you
have too much laws. You are impossible.
friendship.
My friend, all things are possible in Christ. You have to believe Him. He can surpass anything.
Come with me. Give your life to me. Nothing.
I can like to pray right now.
I can do everything. I'll give you more.
If there are things that are impossible for you, you ask God.
You enjoy it.
But heaven is a very nice place.
One day
you were in that place also before.
I will be taking them to Mars to see another world that they will enjoy.
come.
Do you realize it's beautiful when there is no God? Here there is no rule. No law.
That's all.
Don't follow
too much, my friend. But you know, God loves you and Jesus died for your sins. I know you feel that because it is human was created to tell the love of God. You want to come? Let's surrender. Let's give our heart to Christ.
No, it's impossible. You come with me.
I want a good life. I want a holy life.
I'm tired of the world. I'm tired of the pain, the misery.
I want to be good. I want to be holy.
No, you don't break. Come on, just. Come on, I will get clean down.
Okay. Let's pray. Father in heaven, I am now with you, child. Please help him surrender his life to Christ, that we may know how much you have loved him, how much you have gave everything, including your son, that one day in the future, he will have all this wonderful things, way beyond money, way beyond power, but ultimately, it is the gift of God. This is eternal life. This is of Christ. Amen.
Thank you. I'm free.